Imam Hussein, peace be upon him and upon Ali, son of Hussein, and upon the children of Hussein, and upon the companions of Hussein. Peace be upon Hussein, the Hussein that made an uprising against oppression, tyranny, and all forms of evil. The Hussein that taught Muslims and non-Muslims how to take a firm stand in supporting truth until the end of your life. The Hussein that wanted to make a change in his grandfather's nation after the nation had stopped applying many teachings of his grandfather, Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him and his family. When he was in the beginning of his uprising, Imam Hussein clarified the goal behind his uprising, and that was to reform the Islamic nation. He wanted to enjoin good and forbid evil, and to walk on same path of his grandfather and father, Prophet Muhammad and Imam Ali, son of Abi Talib. Peace be upon them. لبيك يا حسين. لبيك يا حسين.
لبيك يا حسين.
لبيك يا حسين.
Oh,
السلام عليك يا أبا عبد الله. السلام عليك يا أبا عبد الله.
يا حسين لبيك 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 يا حسين
زندہ رہے حسین زندہ رہے
Open our eyes and make us understand that when one sees something wrong in him, when one sees more corruption, he should speak up and make a change. He saw that the Muslims at the time had forgotten the true Islam, which his grandfather presented to them and to humanity. Therefore it was upon him to fight it as a whole and to remind them what the true Islam was. Therefore, we are in the name of Lord Karbala,
exemplifies the teachings of
Islam.
when he would always turn back to him, supplicating especially on the battlefield, complaining to him what was befalling him and his family, and manifesting his ultimate love for God. He showed how a person takes a firm stand against evil and does not give in, even if he is outnumbered. السلام عليكم.
لبيك يا حسين.
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 لبيك يا حسين. لبيك يا حسين. It is recorded that the opposite army were no less than 30,000 soldiers, and the companions of Imam Hussein were about 72. With that, the enemies proposed to Hussein to give in and pledge allegiance to the evil Yazid, and he will be saved. Yet he said to them his golden statement, "By Allah, by Allah, I will not give in, pledge allegiance to you like one who is humiliated, nor will I flee like a slave." Yes, yes, Imam Hussein was, is, and will always be the perfect example of the true Islam. So for those who seek to know the religion of Islam, Muslims are non, and non-Muslims do not look at those people who blow themselves up, calling themselves Muslim. Such people have nothing to do with Islam. Yes, yes, if you want to see true Islam, if you want to acknowledge true Islam, then seek Imam Hussein. Seek Imam Hussein.